It's on the line. On the bloody Indian. Even though she was comprehensively at fault today.